Let's see this hammer. Let's see this gold hammer being used from this range. Not bad. My only issue is I have to stand still with these kind of guns to get that first shot accuracy. So having to stand still and shoot is not ideal at all.